Weld and Larimer Counties worked together yesterday to test healthcare workers and first responders. That testing was done in a drive-thru at the ranch in Loveland. 189 people were tested, and they all have symptoms and may have treated COVID-19 positive patients. This is the first testing that's been done in northern Colorado. The state health department is processing those tests.